everyone. Welcome back. I'm Kelly Chapman here with Heidi from the Humane Society of Utah. Good morning, Heidi.
Good morning. How are you?
Knox is a friendly dog.
He is.
He's looking for a belly scratch this morning.
He's pulling out all the tricks because the cameraman has the treat. So he's sitting, laying down, rolling over, just seeing what he can do to get him to toss a treat his way. But he's super sweet. He's a year old and he's our Subaru Pet of the Week. He is an Australian cattle dog mix. Now, he was so quiet when I picked him up this morning, but I'm thinking he might be mixed with a little hound dog because when he barks, he has that traditional bay. So he has quite a loud bark, but you can see he's just a big sweetheart. He doesn't use it very often.
I shouldn't scratch his tummy. He's going to be here all day now.
It's not the best view, but...
Let's show your cute face. He's a medium to large dog.
Yes, and he's not going to do too much more growing. He might fill out a little bit.
Come here, Knox.
But he does know his basic commands. He knows how to sit, lay down, as he was showing you. He does...
There's that bark. Yeah.
Maybe not a big fan of the camera coming up on him, but really just a calm dog, and he does love riding in the car as well. He prefers to be a co-pilot to a backseat driver, but just has so much fun in the car.
It seems like he would get along really well with kids.
To
play.
We don't have any history on him with kids, but if you have kids in your family, we definitely recommend bringing them out to meet him.
Mm-hmm. And that's so great about the Humane Society. You have special rooms, whether it be inside or outside. Bring your whole family. You're more than welcome to bring other animals to do a test run.
Yep, absolutely.
To see how it works out. So, yeah, Knox.
He found his voice this morning.
I want some of those treats. There's the full screen information for the Humane Society of Utah. They're located in Murray. Their number is 801-261-2919. Their website as well, utahhumane.org. If you go to our website, we made it easy, fox13now.com, and we could link you over if you want more information on Knox or any of the other animals. Craig, now you're just getting them riled up. What are you doing? All right. Thanks a lot, Heidi.
Thanks.
Bye, Knox. See you later. We've got a lot planned coming up in the 8 o'clock hour of Good Day, Utah.